Halo teman-teman, kita ketemu lagi di gameplay Call of Duty Black Operation 3. Hari ini kita akan melanjutkan episode ke-6. Di mana episode ke-3 kemarin misi kita adalah menyelamatkan Ken. Walaupun sama Ken dilarang ya kita untuk menyelamatkan dia, tapi kita berhasil melakukannya dan berhasil membunuh Go Xiulan. Oke, hari ini kita bertiga akan menuju ke Kairo. Kita lihat bagaimana aksi mereka di sana dan bagaimana jalan ceritanya. Kita langsung aja ke gameplaynya. Let's go.
So, you're okay with us?
Okay with what, Hendrix?
Okay with the fact that people like us, our former friends, decided to turn traitor. And now we've got to hunt them down.
They leaked classified intel that has allowed our enemies to know exactly where and when to strike. They implicated the CIA in the Singapore disaster. Their actions have destabilized the entire WA. So yes, you bet your ass, I'm okay with this.
Our DNI encryption protocols are no longer secure. Any contact with the WA could inadvertently compromise Allied operations even further. As of now, we're unplugged.
So, we're on our own.
We know Taylor's looking for the surviving members of the Black Project. Sebastian Kruger is off the grid, whereabouts unknown. Dr. Salim, however, is alive and well in Cairo. Our allies in the Egyptian army are holding him at Ramsey Station, one of the few territories not default to the NRC.
Still with us?
Yeah, I just zoned out for a second there.
Not a bad idea. I think we just traded one bad situation for another.
Yeah. Glad I'm not the only one feeling deja vu.
We are fighting a losing battle. The information Taylor released helped the NRC target strategic weak points in the Egyptian military defenses. They are gaining territory fast. Civilian casualties are high. Is on the brink of total collapse.
Let's hope this doctor character talks fast and gives us something useful.
He will. You don't hide out in Cairo unless you're really trying to run away from something.
Lieutenant Khalil?
We were told you were coming. We have your prisoner.
I appreciate your help. Especially as we're not exactly on the books.
Good to see you, Khalil.
We'd hoped you'd bring reinforcements. Drones, robots, munitions. Anything.
Winslow Accord resources have been stretched thin in the wake of the recent intelligence leaks. But we have bigger problems. Your prisoner may have vital information on the men responsible for the NRC's latest attacks. If we apprehend them, we'll be able to ensure more support for your army.
That's a polite way of saying shit's fucked up for everyone. You want help? Get in line.
We were lucky to secure Dr. Salim before the NRC advance. I warn you, we may not be able to ensure his safety much longer.
Don't worry. I won't need him long.
Our men are ill-equipped to deal with the NRC's robots.
What's your operational strength?
We have less than 1,000 men. 12 armored vehicles and a squadron of VTOLs. Essential supplies are low.
How are you still holding on?
You can thank Raul Menendez.
What? Raul Menendez was a hypocritical egomaniac. He thought he could make a better world by fucking everything up.
After the strikes of 25, all Winslow Accord nations had to abide by the Allied Drone Defense Act. Directed energy air defense systems must protect all major military, civilian, and industrial targets in Allied nations. The dead are the only reason we are still here.
Maybe so, but I wouldn't thank Menendez. He was a prick who got what he deserved.
We're preparing a temporary CC for your use. Links to WA Command are down, but you can still connect to our local systems. The doctor is being held in our interrogation space.
Thank you for your cooperation, Lieutenant. Appreciate it.
I do not know or care who you are, but you are holding me without cause, and I demand to speak to a legal representative.
That would be me. Have a seat! I got this. Take a walk.
It's okay. Let him run with it.
These men right here, do you know them? Do you know them?
No.
Well, they know you, or at least they'd like to. You were involved in a biotech company called the Coalescence. Or more specifically, the CIA Black Project running out of its basement!
That was a long time ago, a lifetime ago.
Yeah. Well, your past, it's catching up to you. And right now, you're in very real danger. Not only are the NRC carving Cairo into pieces, but these men may very well want you dead. So as your legal representative, I advise you to cooperate fully with this investigation.
I worked as a behavioral psychotherapist for the project's test subjects.
Yeah, these test subjects. In Singapore? Were they volunteers?
By the very tone of your voice, I am in no doubt as to what you are inferring. Likewise, I am in no doubt that you already know the answer to your question.
Let me ask you another.
Whoa! Hendrix, stand down!
What is the frozen forest? Fuck!
Maybe Kane should run a diagnostic.
Listen, if I need a checkup, maybe I'll ask the damn doctor. Kane, what are we dealing with here?
NRC forces are converging across the city. They're converging on key checkpoints around the station. It's an all-out assault.
Let's take it to them.
Thank you.
All clear. That's the last of them.
Kane, patches into Egyptian Army Command.
Nemesis 1-1, priority target is NRC convoy moving on eastern checkpoint. ETA 1 minute. Request all emergency defense unit move to reinforced position.
Copy that. But we'll need VTOL transport if we're going to get the trucks to the checkpoint in time.
Confirmed. VTOL support inbound.
We have to hurry! Get in!
Key strategic positions, including the old metro tunnels beneath the checkpoint, are rigged to blow. Detonation is our last resort. We're not here to fight your war, Lieutenant. We just want our prisoner. If we lose the eastern checkpoint, you won't have a prisoner.
What's your plan, Boy Scout?
The spike launchers we use to demolish buildings. We plan to use it to weaken the tunnel supports. But that damn well dropped before we can get the truck into position!
Ladies! For once, I say stick to plan A.
I want men in position, now! Get men on that wall, lay down suppressing fire! Keep on them! Don't give them a chance to breathe! Move, move, move!
Kane, search the city archives. Give me the location of those support columns.
You've got to give me time. Key systems are down. I'm doing this by eye.
We don't have time.
Okay, I've located the southbound tunnel supports.
Target confirmed. Hit it. I'll cover you.
Detonation confirmed.
Two more in the north line, sending your way.
Copy that. Hendricks, cover me.
You're good, go!
Thank you.
amount of spikes.
There now, I'll cover you.
Feels a lot like they're trying to keep us away from the station. Why would that be?
Wait, I think...
Ambush! We have a breach at Ramsey Station!
Kane, are you okay?
It was Taylor. They took Dr. Salim.
Kane, how did Taylor find Salim? How did he know we had him? Is there something you're not telling us?
She's telling the truth, Hendricks.
Taylor? Is that you? I don't know what the hell's going on.
You know everything. You just don't know it yet.
Hey, can you run a trace?
Not from here. I'm falling back to the safe house.
I'm through it. Right on us.
Oh.
pretty fritzy. You gotta find a path through.
Kane, we got a friendly down ahead.
Scanning for life signs.
That's life sign enough for me. Moving in.
Hey, give me a hand with this. You ready? One, two, three.
Hey, buddy, anybody else alive in there? Friendly's coming in!
Watch his step in there. This bucket's hanging by a thread.
Whoa, 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 hold fire! Friendly, where's Lower Court?
Please.
Damn. Huh. All right, I'm gonna move.
Get out of there! Oh.
Pilot didn't make it.
No shit! Come on, we gotta move!
Grab some cover, go! cover! Statue's coming down! Look out!
That's the last of them.
Hold up.
We don't have time to hold up. Let's go.
No. We're missing something.
Missing what?
Where is the dead system?
Dead system's down. Repeat. Dead system is down.
Shit! Take cover!
You said you would help us. Instead, we lost Ramses, and soon, the rest of Cairo!
Khalil, it's not too late. The people who did this are traitors. They're gonna continue to help the enemy. We need to fight back.
You don't even know where they are.
Kane, you got a fix on that tracker I slipped Salim?
Signal's holding steady. Target's on the move, one click south of Kebeshet.
Copy that. See you at the safe house.
I hope I'm right to trust you.
There a reason I'm only finding out about this tracker shit right now? You and Kane into keeping secrets from me?
You need to back off, Hendrix. Your head hasn't been right since you left Singapore. Kane didn't make the call. I did. We have a chance. We find Salim, we find Taylor.
I shouldn't have done that. I'm having second thoughts about this whole damn mission.
Yeah, I understand. But we got a job to do.
I know. It just feels wrong.